On a Sabbath, while Jesus was going through the grain fields, his disciples plucked and ate some heads of grain, rubbing them in their hands. But some of the Pharisees said,
"Why are you doing what is not lawful to do on the Sabbath?"
"Have you not read what David did when he was hungry, he and those who were with him? How he entered the house of God and took and ate the bread of the presence, which it is not lawful for any but the priests to eat, and also gave it to those with him? The Son of Man is Lord of the Sabbath."